Hello again, I should say. Guys, it is Matthew here. And I say hello again, I should say, because if you guys remembered, in the last hour, an hour ago, I posted where I gave you guys my thoughts on what I watched in the month of November, as a matter of fact, because... So if you guys have not seen that video, you might want to go back. You might want to go check that video out as soon as this video is over. But in that video, I said you guys were going to be getting two videos today. That one, and level two of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, as a matter of fact. So today here in this video, guys, we are going to be playing through LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean level two, as a matter of fact. And I enjoyed the first level, but this game is going to be more interesting as we progress, as a matter of fact. Can I buy him? I can't. But without any further ado, guys, be sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends, because that really helps out my channel greatly. And also, guys, those of you guys that are new to the channel, I do more than just video games. Sorry about that stutter there for a second. I also do movies and physical media related content and LEGO related stuff, all sorts of stuff like that, guys. So if that kind of stuff is your speed to watch on YouTube, guys, be sure you go watch a couple of my other videos. Give a couple of my other videos a chance, guys. And if you do end up liking this channel, guys, be sure, I'm trying to figure out if the crocodile can attack me. It doesn't look like he can. Be sure you hit that red subscribe button, but most importantly, press that notification bell so you don't miss anything in the future. And those of you guys that are not new to the channel, if you haven't subscribed already, please make sure you go subscribe right after this video, guys. Without any further ado, guys, enjoy the video. Let's get started. Okay, so that's chapter one. We want chapter two right here. So we can control it ourselves. Making sure that there's something else around here. Okay. Okay, so it looks like everybody is... So it looks like the people that we're looking for are this way. Because there's nowhere else to go. So it looks like there is a... Okay, so that's what we need that app for. Okay. So, let's see if this is gonna do things. So it just cleared that path for us. Okay, that was interesting. Alright, maybe we just have to keep moving along. Okay, so now we can do this. Oh, that must be our first guy. Oh, we're supposed to... The clue said we're supposed to throw it. So I wonder... Oh, wait, there's a ladder right here. Is there a bucket underneath there or something? No, there is not. Thank you. There's a bucket right there, but it's... Okay, so that's what we were supposed to do. Shovel? No? We can fix this though. Okay, now this is just gonna take us back to where we were. So we can fix that. Supposed to go this way? There's a blue stud down there. That other guy up. Remember how you sold. Well, I ain't playing it with a glitch. There's a shovel. Oops. I was like, we don't got anybody with a shovel. Okay, so he is small enough to go through those doors. So, then can his gun break this? Yep. next step is to go this way. So we're looking for two more people. Just want to make sure there's not like, okay, they found a mini kit there. Is there anything that's around here? No, there is not. So. Okay, so we're looking for a ruby or a jewel or something for her. Could be behind her. That isn't great, but that's a break. Oh, there it is. We found it! We found where it was going and we didn't even notice. Wait a minute, this is where we were at the start. Oh, I think we're at a look at this other guy B. So, I went the wrong way. Oh, wait, there's, we're supposed to go this way. Okay. We were supposed to go that way. Alright, so... another mini kit. Okay, so there we go. Oh, he lost his parrot. He's clocking everybody. So where are we supposed to start a fight with these guys? So we're gonna need there we go. There we go. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I didn't mean that. So we got him now. So where am I? Oh, am I supposed to push this, maybe? I think most likely we're supposed to go. Okay. Yeah, because the... Okay, the arrow is telling us to go... Supposed to go here? Yep, we are. Bad guy. Huh. Can we skip this or something? No, we can't skip it. Gonna end it right there? Well, I guess so, guys. Well, that was fun still, even though I didn't want it to end exactly right there, as a matter of fact. But let's see, yeah, guys. I will see you guys all tomorrow for the next video, because tomorrow is December 1st, and that means it's time to start digging into the Lego Advent calendars, as a matter of fact, guys. So yeah, without any further ado, guys, be sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends, because that really helps out my channel greatly. And also, guys, those of you guys that are new to the channel, I do more than just video games. I also do movies and physical media related content and Lego related stuff, all sorts of stuff like that, guys. So if that kind of stuff is your speed to watch on YouTube, guys, please make sure you go watch a couple of my other videos. Give a couple of my other videos a chance, guys. And if you do end up liking this channel, guys, please do hit that red subscribe button, but most importantly, press that notification bell so you don't miss anything in the future, as a matter of fact, guys. And with any further ado, guys, those of you guys that are not new to the channel, and if you haven't subscribed already, please make sure you go subscribe right after this video, guys. But with any further ado, I'm gonna go get ready back to more videos, because more videos are on the way sooner rather than later, as a matter of fact, guys. And with any further ado, guys, take care. drink water, and stay safe. And I will see you all in the very next video. Bye!